The home at 36 Pillory Lane was built by much more than hammers and nails. Among the foundations of this home is opportunity. Today is ribbon cutting day, and Chastity Santiago is receiving the keys that will open up more doors than she can imagine. For her and her two children, opportunity provides a safe, affordable home on a quiet street, a place to watch her children grow, with a yard to play catch in and schools just a stone's throw away. This is also a home built with sweat and tears, maybe even some tears disguised as sweat.
I've been here every step of the way, from putting up the frame and the roof, and every day that they were here, I was here. Even when they weren't here, I was here. It was actually very rewarding, because now I can go in there and be like, I laid that, I did this, I did that. So it's just a lot more homey feeling, because I know I actually helped.
The Flagler County Habitat for Humanity in Hammock Dunes worked with Santiago to make this home possible. They walked along beside her through the process and provided financing and construction options she wouldn't have had otherwise. Lindsay Elliott Hunt is executive director of Habitat for Humanity and can attest to Santiago's effort.
And it's through their hard work, each partner family puts in a minimum of 250 hours of sweat equity or volunteer time into building their own home, other Habitat homeowners' homes. So they are already invested in their home physically before they get in. So we look at their need, their ability to pay. Habitat for Humanity is a hand up, not a handout. They do receive a 0% interest mortgage, which means that they are paying for their home. They pay full price for their home, but 0% interest.
Lastly, this home was built with community. Dozens of people came together to help Santiago achieve her dream. Members of area churches, along with friends and family, provided not just manual labor, but gifts to make her house a little warmer. A blanket, a potted plant, and a whole lot of support.
We have incredible community volunteers. We had Collegiate Challenge, kids who come from the north have an alternative spring break and work with us for a week at a time. They really jump-started this house. A lot of the local churches, Epic Church, Palm Coast Community Church, who came out on force, who became so connected with her, they wanted to participate in the dedication to be here with her and to help in all of our future homes. So it really is a community coming together to build.
So it's not the cement blocks and wooden frame that makes this house stand. This home stands for opportunity, sweat, tears, and community. All of those things came together for the Santiago family this weekend, and those things will be a constant reminder to Chastity Santiago and her kids for years to come.
Think for myself, I'm just like, this is for my kids, basically. Because this is where they're going to grow up, and, you know, they're 8 and 6, so they're going to be here for a lot longer. They're going to appreciate it more because they also help. So this home is our family. This is where our family's going to grow.
Jared Malden, Palm Coast Observer.